Do you need to create a blood and slime splatter effect quickly and for free? Start by creating a new image in GIMP. If you want to use the effect in videos, the size should be the one of your target resolution. Add a new layer and make sure that transparency is activated. Select the brush tool and adjust the size according to your image. Then activate the sparks shape and start to draw a blood splatter pattern. Don't get irritated by the current color, we will change it later. Once you are satisfied with the shape, lock the layer. Choose a nice red tone for your blood stain. You could also use any other color, for example green or yellow for slime and brown for poop. Use the option to fill your shape with the chosen foreground color. Unlock the layer, open the menu to adjust color curves and choose the alpha channel. Drag the upper right marker to the left and the bottom left one a bit to the right. This will make the colors more solid. If you want the effect to be a bit transparent, pull down the upper marker. You can play around with the curve until the look matches your needs. Make the background layer invisible to use the result in other projects. Usually, the easiest way to apply the effect in other programs is to export it as PNG. You can then, for example, import it to video editing software. Tell me how this procedure worked for you down in the comment section. If you enjoyed watching TCube, click the like button to let us know you want more videos about free video editing. Get Cube to get notified about the latest news and uploads. And subscribe or follow us on your favorite social media and spread the word to help us improve. Thank you for any support, it really helps.